Revelio. Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Revelio. 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 Top's cave. I should head inside. Top's master is awful. Revelio. Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Pressed Ominous regarding Salazar Slytherin's scriptorium, but my efforts were in vain. Meet me outside the Slytherin common room. We need to talk.
Revelio. It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. Must have headed deeper into the cave.
Protego! Stupa!
Revelio.
Didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Revelio.
Mariana!
cursed fiends.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo!
Oh no. I have a feeling that House Elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
They come after me, they'll rest in 10 graves.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful! Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my! Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.